Like every mother, I watched you breathe to know that you were alive. I wonder if my children will grow up in a world where the earth is covered with a blanket of solar panels and their food is grown without sunlight or soil. What will be the landscape of their childhood memories?